Am I lying? Am I lying? From those around, I hear a cry. Oh God, my eyes are blind. Am I lying? So let me just go online. From those around, I hear a cry, a muffled sob, a hopeless sigh. I hear their footsteps leaving slow, and then I know my soul must fly.
Muslims, they say, worship a black box in the desert.
So let me just go online.
Right, and that the black box is a sacred house, and it is not worshipped whatsoever.
So let me just go online.
Is this part of the ritual that it's circumambulated seven times? And part of those rituals also have to deal with submission, because Islam means submission, and not to a man, to a monkey, but submit to the one God who created you. And so part of submitting is we do certain actions. Like, for example, when we go around the sacred house, which we believe was built as early as the Prophet Adam and rebuilt again the foundations by the Prophet Abraham or Ibrahim. And then, so it's a sacred place and it has a great place in the hearts of the believers. And so part of the ritual is to go and circumambulate the sacred house. Now, just like when you go to a church, you don't worship the church building. When you go to a mosque, you don't worship the mosque building. When you go to a synagogue, you don't worship the building. But that's where you do the worship. And so when you go to Kaaba, to Mecca, you do the worship in that area, in the courtyard and around the physical structure. You're not worshiping the structure. And obviously, anything that's worshipped besides Allah is greatly shunned and discouraged and prohibited to worship anything besides Allah in Islam.
So let me just go online.
We're making this short, short and sweet, so you can see that these things are just a lot of childish accusations that are thrown out. Some people are just going with the flow and not really thinking.
They said each soul has its given day, when it must leave its body's core and meet with its eternal fate. Among the words that I do say,
because, okay, we move some of the junk out of the way.
Which now do not delay. Come on, my brother.